Well, I'll facilitate discussions amongst all the stakeholders in the process. We've got to have our universities, our community colleges, our business leaders, our elected officials, and other appointed officials all talking to make sure that the opportunities are there for young men and women to move into the workforce and amongst various jobs. One of the best things that I can personally bring is my military experience. I commanded 3 times, squadron, group, and wing, commanded the biggest fighter base in the country and the biggest tourism economy, perhaps in the world, Nellis Air Force Base out in Las Vegas. And so bringing to my home of Hampton Roads a focus on how to transition men and women out of the military into long-lasting, well-paying jobs, it's something I have lived and it's something I've continued to do. So having been a part of that on many levels as a senior commander, as a DOD official, as a wind and solar developer in the Commonwealth, I'll make sure that all of the people who have a piece of that action are talking to each other and creating the workforce programs that make sure we have a viable 21st century economy.